Okay. I really didn't want to have to play this game, but let's do it. It's Friday night. May as well, a couple hours. Resident Evil 3. Let's survive the Nemesis program. Jesus, that was loud.
This pandemic has spread faster than any disease in modern history.
No shit.
Angry mobs from the city, burning buildings.
Authorities are bracing for more rioting tonight.
There are fires burning.
He was knocked unconscious. He had some rioting.
A citywide emergency has been declared.
CDC has quarantined the lower Midwestern
Officials
region of the U.S.
Commitment, honesty, integrity, these are the core values that create the foundation for Umbrella. It's this foundation that will continue to build a brighter future for all of us.
Nemesis and Roid Rage. I need to change these sound controls. Jesus Christ, this game is loud. Alright, let's just put it lower than that. That should be good enough, I hope. Let's try that. Yes, too loud still. Jesus. What is up with his audio setting? Let's put it like that. Yeah. What's this? Yeah, whatever. Alright. Look at her mood board right there. Visualizing the cases. Yeah. Jill into gamer clothes. What is this? Okay. Hey Jill, not looking so good, love. Yep, not a great look. Pull the trigger, but gotta do what you gotta do. Hey, she's fine. Our girl's fine. You're good. Good whisper, where?
Gets worse every night.
Curious.
3 more days, then I can kiss this town goodbye.
If only she knew what's coming. By the way, to the audience, I am not a professional gamer or streamer or anything like that. I just do this for fun, guys. So, yeah, don't come at me in the comments with any bullshit. I'm just having fun. And I know this game has been out for like a year or however long. I've just been dragging my feet on playing it because I played Resident Evil 2. And, I mean, I waited for this game to be cheaper because I wasn't about to, you know, pay a full sticker for a DLC, basically, of Resident Evil 2. But anyway, I keep pushing. Enough people have bitched about this game already, and I just want to interact with Nemesis for a little bit. We'll see. It's 2 months. Blah, blah, blah. Okay, whatever. Oh yeah, her mood board. Pharmaceuticals. God of Umbrella, man. The gift that keeps on giving. Oh wait, no. Because this is happening at the same time as Leon and Claire doing their thing. Or roughly around the same time, innit? So, it's a vibe. This is a very small apartment. How do Americans live like this? You know, I should complain. I've been told London is some interesting spaces. So it is what it is. City living and all that stuff. I live in the countryside, guys. Way more space. Anyway, enough rambling. What's this? Bread. Quickly, just move. Look at her. Everything's on point. Nice cheekbones are showing. Maybe that dipped hollow cheeks, hollow cheek. I wonder which model they used for this game. Okay, let's get this party started.
Who could that be?
Where's that bloody phone?
All right, I'm coming. Hello?
Jill, are you okay?
Brad, is that you?
Listen, you gotta get out of there.
It's someone
else.
What
are you talking about?
I don't have time to explain. You gotta get out of there right now.
All right, let me grab my...
Oof. I mean, buddy, the door is right there. You could have just used the door. Oof. Yeah, she felt that one. I felt that one. Oof. Oh my goodness. Sorry, buddy, we're not interested in you. The girl is not interested. Running will be good, Jill.
What the hell is that thing?
Running will be good. Let's just like it. Don't mess around with no Nemesis. Jesus! Okay, come on, big guy. Work with me here. I'm willing to play with you. A little bit of flirting, but Jesus. Can we just talk about this? He will not be using doors, Jerry. This guy does not know what the door looks like. Go the Nemesis program, love. Yes way. Coming through. Oh Jesus. My guy, there are doors in this building. Oh come on, don't be out here bringing that stupid stuff. This guy does not like taking no for an answer, does he? The girl is not interested, buddy. he has no interest in you. Your approach has been completely aggressive. There's no flirting, just straight up, come here. But hey, it is what it is. Jeez, doors, my guy, doors. Guess you're pressed for time. Listen, can we talk about it? Jill, running would be nice. Is there any other option here? Ah, shit. Make it, come on Jill, move your ass. Move that fine ass. I'd like to say that's the last time we'll be seeing the Nemesis, but we all know that's not true.
Jill? Over here!
Brad!
You okay?
Suspicious timing there, buddy.
Damned if I know. But right now it's got a hard-on for the only two stars left in town. You and me. I'm not sticking around. Just look around you. The longer we wait, the more screwed we are.
How'd this all happen so fast?
I don't know. One fucked up thing always leads to another. It's like Arclay on steroids.
They really need to remake Resident Evil 1, man.
Hey! Hey, wait! Down here! Damn it!
We've got to be dreaming. How could this many people be infected? Brad! Here they come!
In here!
So can't remember when Brad dies, but he dies soon, isn't he? Jill, how about we move? What is wrong with you?
Door behind you, go!
So Brad's getting eaten, right? He's dead. Yep, game over.
Don't think about it.
Okay.
We're gonna make a run for it.
Come on, Jill. We know how this ends.
No, I don't.
Are we still a team?
Always.
Then do me a favor. Don't fuck up like I do. Go!
I could... I'd like to have a gun at a time like this. Hey! Ask and you shall receive. Come on, dude. Is this the... Jesus, you're getting eaten on the first mat? Wow, that was a rookie move. Can we just run? Let's just run. Let's just run. Don't need to be partying with these guys. Jesus, this game. Stay and die then, you asshole.
Sir, what's your name? I can't just leave you behind.
It's Dario Jim, Rosso.
Don't be a girl about this. Of course you can leave him behind.
You just want to steal my safe house. Get your own, Missy.
Missy?
I know. It's a bit out there, isn't it? Finally. Oh yeah, infant resistant. Don't be messing with no Cerberus.
Come
No need to shoot shit, anything. Let's do this. Elevator. Jesus Christ.
Shit.
Why do I keep getting eaten alive? This is bullshit. This is horse shit. Get my shit together. Jesus. Alright. Shaking off the haziness, guys. Just rain his pores, basically. Listen, man. Nemesis, you need to take a hint. The girl is not interested, man. Okay, the girl is not interested, buddy. Take a hint. Of course it's not working.
Start, damn it. It's my turn, bitch.
We all know that didn't make a dent on the guy. Jesus. Jill. Move your fine ass. Move that sweet ass, cause this guy has a boner harder than Thanos for you. Let's just roll. Oh my goodness, with that. What am I doing? What are we doing? Wow, what a face. What a face. Oh, come on. Just ate that one.
Hey, easy lady, I got you.
Who are you? What are you doing?
My name's Carlos, and I'm saving you. Come on. Let's get you someplace safe. I think we're in the clear.
Hope so.
We've been bringing survivors here.
Here where?
My guys have converted some subway cars into a shelter. It's safe.
I'm fine.
Personal space. Okay, I get it. Let's go. Oh, come on. Who's the dipshit to close this? Sorry, we're gonna have to go around.
Hey, what do you know about that monster?
Nothing. I've never seen anything like it. But it's no zombie. It knows what it wants and won't stop till it gets it. Don't you like that in a man?
No, thanks. He's all yours.
Listen, I promise you're in good hands. I'm with the Umbrella Biohazard Countermeasure Service. UBCS for short.
Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? You guys are the ones who caused all of this.
Whoa. What are you talking about? We're just here to help people. What's wrong with Umbrella?
What's wrong with Umbrella? Oh my god.
How long do you have, buddy?
Your company is responsible for infecting everyone.
Yeah. I don't know anything about all that. Look, you don't have to trust me. But I'm going to the shelter. You coming?
Not like we have a choice in the matter, do we?
It's this way. Hey, Captain. This fine young lady could use our help.
Carlos, you didn't even think to ask fine young lady her name? She is an elite operative of RPD, Special Tactics and Rescue Service. Her name is something Valentine.
It's Jill.
Nice to meet you, Jill. I am UBCS platoon leader Mikhail Viktor. My team was sent here to rescue civilians.
Right. How's that going for you?
The city is completely cut off, isolated. Most of the 100,000 civilians will wind up dead. Correction, undead.
That's a nice way of putting
it. My platoon has suffered serious losses. Just keeping them alive is more than I can manage.
Well, you can thank your corporate overlords for that.
Yes. Well, we are doing all we can. If we can get this subway train moving, we can evacuate some survivors. But we need help. My men cannot do this alone.
All right. I'm in.
Like you have a choice in the matter. Side.
Not yours.
Oh, hey. It's cool. We all want the same thing.
Thank you, Jill.
All right, super cop. Here you go. We can use this to stay in contact.
I know what a radio is.
Okay, first things first. We need to get you geared up. Head up to street level. You'll find supplies there.
All right.
Now the real game starts. Wait, is this the correct way? I'm supposed to go the other way.
Shit, Captain. They really took a chunk out of you.
Nothing that I would miss.
Wait. Where's the infantry, man? Yeah, whatever. Resident Evil memories coming through. Okay. Inventory, we got a gun, 7 bullets. That's that Resident Evil bullshit right there. 7 bullets? You kidding me with this? Alright, let's do it. You're running everywhere for sure.
So what's the plan?
The old tanks got me clearing the tracks. You mind getting the subway infrastructure back online?
And how do I do that?
Let's start by restoring power. I'll navigate you to the substation once you hit the main road.
Copy that. Let's do this fast.
What did that thing say again? About the combination things? Gunpowder, professionals, handgun ammo. Okay. Let's not just start combining shit already. Now we can get some fun going. Find out this. All my Resident Evil people out there, you know what this means, boys. Super hell. That is some interesting sounds. Yeah, we know this. We're not new to this game, son. Hey, we say. Again, it's for these or something.
It almost looks like I could get this working if I plug in the right whatever it is.
Yep, you got that right, Jill. Okay, yeah, I'm keeping the gunpowder. Yeah, we don't need the one. Cool, yeah. Okay. Yeah, I'm probably gonna die a lot in this game. Okay, let's do this.
More survivors. We've got to get that train moving.
Where am I going? I don't even know. I don't even know where I'm going. Reactivate the power station. Screw it, we're gonna YOLO this.
Carlos, I've reached the main avenue. Which way do I go?
See a big transmission tower? That's the substation. Yep. You'll have to circle around through an alley to your right to get there.
You mean the alley that's on fire?
Maybe. Surely a tall drink of water like yourself can put out a few flames.
Tall drink of water. Damn. Okay, I'm gonna use that one when I'm picking up the lady, man. Of course, there's more zombies down here, because why wouldn't they be? Wait a minute. Please tell me I can enter this building. Thank God. Nope. Yes, guys, I've watched the walkthroughs before. Sue me, okay? Don't bring that weak ass cheese up in here. I was curious to know how the game played. I watched the entire game. Interesting. Those must be the jewels that work in that thing. I need to combine them. Yeah. For now, let's keep ammo. Let's keep some gunpowder in case I need ammo. What are the controls for this game exactly? I didn't even check the controls. Is I gangstering it out? How do I use the knife? Quick turnaround. Oh, I'm gonna forget that quick turnaround. Dodge. Switch armor. And attack. Weapons. Okay, I have new weapons to change. Inventory screen. Oh, okay, that's how you just press Y. I will probably forget that. Okay, let's save this once. Let me just override that shit. Yeah, locked and loaded. Let's do this, girl. Oh, Jesus, come on, dude. Go away. There's not the time for you to be licking me. I don't want to be licked. Wait, I'm supposed to go in this way, aren't I? Jesus. Why can't I just get those going like that all the time? That would be nice, wouldn't it? Okay, let's see what's on the other side. The new safe is perfect. Nobody knows the code. Moving on. Me and my. We are not alone. Okay, there's a lot of ammo I'm getting. I didn't check out the donor shop properly. Okay. Where exactly am I? Wow, that was amateurish. That was an amateurish show. Of course, there's more zombies. Oh, Jesus Christ. Wasting ammo right now. Okay, I need to get a grip. Still trying to kill him that moves. What am I missing? Oh, YOLO. I don't even know what I'm doing with my life right now. Take those hits and still survive. Fuck off. Oh, because it's amateur hour right now. Nothing dies down here. There's another.
This must be the subway company's offices.
Get some achievements of shooting those bad boys. What's our mission again? Reactivate the power station. Yet I don't even know where I'm supposed to be going. Okay, put the fire out. Yes, I remember now. Literally, nothing stays dead in this place. Raccoon City is cursed. Jesus, I thought he was going down. It's bullshit. Fuck this shit, I'm gone. Okay. Stash some stuff. I don't think I need this right now. Store that. Wait. This entire time, I just... I wonder, can you fight zombies with knives? Okay, we'll try it. We'll try it. It should be interesting. Gonna die down here. Yeah, this is risky, but I got no bullets, so, you know, we'll see how it goes. Nothing dies down here. Man, Ada, why did you bring Ada into this game, guys? I know she's not doing Jill Valentine, but Jesus. Damn it! Cut! Okay, never mind. Definitely can't be fighting zombies with knives, boys. That is not how this game is played. They refuse to make it easy.
Yeah.
Well, hello. I thought we'd just make it easy on ourselves and use this thing. Okay, whatever. Okay, I need to go and get that shotgun now because,
is someone in here?
Yeah, I'll go get the shotgun. Let's just save. I will save every time. I'm dying this thing. Okay. Where was that? Where did I find the shotgun? It's the station. That's what I know. It's the donut shop. There's a safe there. Where's the shotgun? No, give me the shotgun. Gun rack, there you go. Subroads. Eh, screw it. I think I know it. Damn! I didn't kill that bitch. You know you should have killed that bitch! That's from XXX2, the next level with Ice Cube and what's his name? Samuel L. Jackson. For those who are uninitiated. Jesus, mother of Christ! It's a shit show! Am I in the right area? Nonsense. Hello, beautiful. Get me a shotgun. Force appropriate response. Wait for it. It's gonna take like two slots, isn't it? Really? Just one? Are you kidding me? That's probably the Nemesis program right there. What's in here again? Alright, this is what I need to come back here. Try to wrap this up. Get down and fall asleep, you twat. I would not be going out there with that health. That is just not gonna fly. Yeah, I'll take a green one. Alright, let's go to that power station and do what needs to be done. Listen, I can't be, are you clearing every area right now? Jesus. I miss those Leon kicks from Resident Evil 6, for anyone who knows about that. I know everyone hated them. Pipe down. Surprised that fence is still alive, but whatever. Let's keep it going. Ooh, come on. Alright, Jill, let's do this.
Can you see us?
Yeah, careful, careful. Come on, don't look at me like that, alright? I'm not an infected. No, 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 wait, please!
Nikolai.
What the fuck?
He was infected.
He might have been infected.
Oh, stars, this soft. No wonder so many of you dead.
And what are you, UBCS, killing your own people?
He would have turned. There's your sense of self-preservation. Go back to the subway station. We don't need a bleeding heart like you getting in the way.
Yeah, that would talk it. Listen, let's load this back. Oh, okay. That's all it's got, huh? Okay, cool, cool, cool. Interesting. While I pour into Twin Springs, man. Blue means it's cleared, isn't it? We are using Resident Evil 2 rules here. Ah, Jesus. I fucking hate Cerberus. Where's the other one? The worst part is... I don't even have anything to heal myself with when this shit goes sideways on a man. Wait, it's probably already. Tell me. Jesus, I don't need gunpowder, I need health. God damn bloody health. Jesus. I'll be fine for now. Nice. I'll deal with them later. Oh, finally. Some more hit pouches now. Anyway, I'm going through bullets like this. I may as well. Still got a few gunpowder in the zone situation. Yeah.
Like, oh, I don't even want to think about it.
I don't even know what that is right there. Why am I still suffering this bitch? This is why I brought the shotgun. God won't help you here, honey. put some stuff in the storage locker.
If only I had my lockpick.
Okay, let's see what's in this thing, this box thing. Would you look at that? Just when you need the lockpicks, they show themselves. Right back. Enjoy Jill Valentine's view for a minute. Okay, I had to take a leak there. Okay, let's do this. We are men and we will get it done. It's what we do. It's what we do. Mission again? Make the party. Back to the power station. Oh, yeah, that's an health thing. That's an health. Here we go. Oh god, she's been penetrated. Deep throat penetrated.
Get it out.
How do you do that? How do you do that? Jesus.
Fucking gross.
You say that again. They went to a throat goat on you. Throat goat. What a name to want to be given. I'm not going into all that health. That's stupid. Alright, let's do this. Come on, Joe. It's just me and you, baby girl. It's me and you. Whoa. not going the way I planned it. Oh, Jesus. Ah, Jesus. Yeah, I'm gonna need them. If I don't die down here at least once, I'll be impressed. Jesus, Mother of Christ. No, 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 no. Walk with me. Jesus, Jesus, that's some deep throw shit. Where the final one is, where the fight's gonna be. Which way's out? Jesus Christ. What a ride.
Okay. All that leaves is the main power switch. Enjoy that.
Okay. Okay, what's next? Return to the subway station. Okay. Along the way, go to the simple locks and unlock it.
Carlos, it's Jill. I've restored power to the subway.
Nice going. Next up is the traffic control system. It should be in the subway company's offices.
Right. I think I know the building.
Really? Way to go, partner. One step ahead.
Not your partner.
Really, you gotta take it easy on that guy. Carlos is cool, man. Chill. Throw your aggro and shit. All right, be in this area. Excellent. Can't go and store that gunpowder because I want it. Why are those zombies that were down there? Gonna ambush me, aren't they?
Jesus.
Okay, I'm not. Nemesis, listen, we got off on the wrong foot, I'm sorry. Oh shit. Listen, can we talk about this a little bit? My guy, come on now, Jesus. This game just wanna make things tough, doesn't it? Keep moving, Jill. Move. Jill, move your ass, goddammit! This ain't the fucking game. Yo, Nemesis ain't playing games, yo. I need to breathe a minute. I'm saving this shit. Man, I will not sleep well tonight. This is not a game. Nemesis is not playing games. He hungry. His pockets are empty. He hungry. Right. Run! No! Come on, man! That ain't cool! Guys are hard on for me. Listen, I know the girl's pretty, my guy. The girl's pretty, but damn, a bit too aggressive right now, brother. I'm saving, I don't care. I'm going back there. Oh my god, I'm gonna be dealing. Sugar, man, I don't think I'm gonna survive this. I have my head on a stick very soon. Jesus. I thought Mr. X was better than X2 in Resident Evil 2, man. Okay. Yeah. I don't need him. Where am I trying to go? The station. Which is just across. Is it? Yeah, it should be on the side of this thing, yeah.
Carlos, I'm in the control room. Now what?
Nice. Now you gotta plot out a route.
Okay, give me a sec. Alright, where are we heading?
The train is stopped at Redstone Street. We need to reach Fox Park Station. Can you program that in?
Hey, I'm Super Cop. Consider it done.
Unable to establish route. Please, try again.
What does that say? It's essay. SA02, okay. SA02. What? SA02. Music needs to stop. It's annoying me. What is going on here? Okay, this is about to go badly because I know what's about to happen. Simple lock also. Jesus, Nemesis has got my heart rate running, man. I even knew this guy was gonna be involved. Wait, where am I? Okay, I'm in here. I don't know how to get to the station. Jesus. How do I get back to the station? I mean, it's in that main bit. Okay, it's in that main bit somewhere. Whatever. Probably gonna die anyway along the way. What the fish indeed. I just don't like the sound of all this crap that I'm dealing with right now. Okay, we got this, we got this. Jill is a highly trained operative. Yep, I need the grenade. Like, I don't care. I'm gonna need the grenade. Probably gonna need the health too. What am I doing here? What am I doing? What am I doing? So from here, there's a safe somewhere there. Okay, where's the station? Jesus. Oh, there you go. So if I leave and go, and there's only one route. Oh my goodness! Yeah, this is where the Nemesis is gonna have me. He's gonna have his way with me right here. All right, so I'm gonna have to leave, go up these stairs, die probably, go up, turn right, run all the way if I can make it, make a left in here, and then actually not even make a left there. Keep going straight. Maybe make a left. I'm not sure. Going straight and then going there. Okay. Yeah, we're gonna die. Oh my goodness. Nemesis, listen. Can we just talk about this another time? Listen, man. Ended this place, or that'll be the end of the game, wouldn't it? This was the way out. This is not good. Turn left. For fuck's sake, go away, you fucking things. Oh, Jesus, we made it. Jesus Christ, we made it. I don't know how we made it, but we bloody made it. Man, I'm shaking. Ooh, Nemesis ain't playing no games, man. And there was no way to fight them, man. Hello. Wasn't there a lock somewhere here? Yeah, there you go. Oh man, this game.
Nice job, Super Cop. I'm impressed.
We back in business?
Yeah, mostly. But we need 30 to 40 minutes to finish maintenance. Nikolai, how are we doing?
The town's crawling with those freaks. No chance of fighting our way out of the city. Why is she here?
She's helping get the trains running again.
Bad time to start carrying dead weight, friend. She's unreliable. Can't pull the trigger when it counts.
Hey, take it easy.
She'll get you killed.
Sorry about that. Everyone's a little worked up.
Oh, you think?
On. Not again.
It's me he's after.
Hey.
I'll buy you some time.
Hey, wait. Wait, Jill. No.
Seriously, woman. What the hell?
Come on, you creepy ass stalker. You want stars?
You had to ask for it. Jesus, one hit. Shit! I'm dead, I know. Listen, we're gonna call it a day here because it's almost... Yeah, I need to go to bed. This is enough. I'm done. Yeah, this was fun, guys. Jesus, the Nemesis program, man. Until the next time, boys.